Hi, Vidya. Hi. Hi. Is it clear, Vidya? Audio and video, both. Yes. Shall we start with Jaya? Yes. Hi, hi friends. Good afternoon. Hi. Hi. I am Mrs. Virantana Gauri Shankar from Chennai. My sincere thanks to Miss Mala for admiring me to do arts and craft. I would like to thank Mrs. Vijaya Balakrishnan for giving this opportunity. And I would like to thank Mrs. Sudha Chandra Narayanan from CN Arts. She is my guru for teaching the miniatures from clay. Today, I will be explaining about how to make Muhurtam meals on banana leaf in South Indian style. Then, menu, payasam, raita, that is pachidi, and beans poriyal, masala potato, mixed vegetable puttu, cut mango pickle, salt, appalam, that is puppet with vada, then chips, one laddu, one variety rice like tamarind rice, then plain rice with drumstick sambar, dal, then last one is yellow banana. Okay friends, if you have any doubts and clarification, you please post in comment box. I will clarify later. That material needed. Material needed for making Muhurtam meals. First one is clay and template for banana leaf, and this is banana leaf veiner. It is available in market. Then one cutter, this one is thin wire. Then brush, small cookie cutter, then student oil colors, sap green, yellow ochre, orange, lemon yellow, chrome yellow, red, burnt sienna, crimson lake, white. These are all oil paint, students' oil paint. and this one is white acrylic paint. White acrylic paint. White acrylic paint. Then white glue, Fevicol. Fevicol. Then Mod Podge. Mod Podge. Then you need comb for making chips. This one is extruder for making semia poison. And this is roller. And this cutter, scissor for cutting clay. Then mixing of clay. You take some quantity of clay, white clay, mix with student oil sap green. Student oil sap green. You will get like this. This one. Like green clay you will get. Then clay mixed with the yellow ochre, mixed with yellow ochre, you will get like this yellow clay. Then clay mixed with orange, you will get like this. Orange clay. Then clay mixed with light lemon yellow. Light lemon yellow. You will get like this. Light lemon yellow. You will get like this. Then clay mixed with little orange, you will get like this color, like this you will get little orange. Then clay mixed with the lemon yellow, you will get like this. Then previous one, little lemon yellow, this is more lemon yellow. You mix it more. You will get like this. Then clay mixed with burnt sienna. This will. Okay. Clay mixed with burnt sienna, you will get like this. Okay. First, we will learn how to make banana leaf using clay. For this, we need clay. So, you can use either Thai clay or homemade clay. Made of corn flour. Okay, for making of banana leaf. Takes some quantity of clay. take some quantity of clay mixed with sap green. Like that you mix it. You put some more clay. Friends, you mix it like this, so that the color will spread evenly. Not like that, not like that. You mix it like this. You will get that green color. Okay. Yes. Then you make it as ball. Press it. Roll it. Roll it like this. Then keep the banana leaf template. This is nothing but you take one thick chart paper, draw the outline and cut it with the scissor. You get it like this. You keep it. You keep it over the clay and cut it with the these two. You can use it cutter, anything you cut it like this. That remove the unused clay. You take that template. See. See. Then immediately you put it to the veiner and press gently. You get the impression. Press the edges of the leaf, you get impression. Like this, you can press it gently with your finger. And tip. Okay. Take it. You will get like that impression. Then shape it. Like that. You shape it properly and keep it for dry. Then making of rice. Now the banana leaf is ready. We are going to make the items. First, you wash well. You clean your hands. Then take some quantity of clay, little clay, that is plain clay, plain clay for making rice. You take little part, press it. Press it. You take little. You take round it and press it like this. Round it, press it like this. Round it, press this. Round it, press it. You prepare some rice. It will come like this. It will come like this. We are going to prepare rice. Clear? The same clay for making semiya also. Take some quantity of clay. We use this extruder. Extruder. You operate like this. And put some clay inside. Use this die. Use this die. Use this die. Roll it. It will come like this. Yes, then cut it, keep it dry. Okay, for making vegetables. The same green clay for using banana, no? Same green clay we use it for vegetables. Take some little quantity of clay, roll it, roll it like this. Roll it very thin. Roll it very thin. Very thin, you roll it. Like this. You roll it and take needle, put a hole in center. Put a hole in center. After it dries, it will clearly see. Okay, like this. Put a hole in the center. Yes, keep it dry. Like this, it will come. Like this. Then this is used for beans, for making beans, beans puri. Then take some quantity of clay, mix with this, that green clay, orange clay. And roll it like this. And roll it like this. This roll is thicker than this one, that green roll. This roll is thicker than green roll. Keep it dry. The same thing with yellow ochre clay, as you mixed it earlier, and roll it like this. This will be used for potato, for making potato. And next one for making pickle, no? Cut mango. Grate some white clay, plain white clay, roll it and cover it with a thin layer of green clay. Thin layer of green clay. You cover it. Like this. Like this, you cover it. In center, white. Cover with green layer. Okay, it is used as mango. Then I'm going to make appla. Then vegetables ready. You have to make other items. Appla. That is pappad. That light lemon yellow clay. You take small quantity of light lemon yellow clay. Light lemon yellow clay. Ball it. You press it. then use small cookie cutter, round cookie cutter, like that. Then take it, you press it, make it as thin. You press the with your finger. You press it, make it as thin, thin. It will come like this. Then you will give that impression. I used this one. This is nothing but salt paper. Take some little bit salt paper and stick it with some hard particles, like I put it the clay particles, stick it and cover with clinging wrapper. You press it like this. Like this, you press it. It will come like this. எண்ணெயில் பொறிச்சி எடுத்த மாதிரி ஒரு இது இருக்கும் இம்ப்ரெஷன். கிளியர்? You give some more impression and keep it for dry. Next, going to make vada. You take small quantity of clay, yellow ochre clay. We have mixed already. Take some small ball, small little clay. Make it ball and press it. Press it like this. Press it. Okay. Then take some little quantity and make tiny balls like this. Like this. Tiny balls. You stick it over the big ball. Because we are going to make dal vada. Dal vada. Okay. You stick it like this and press it. Press it. Then immediately you shade it with burnt sienna. Shade it with burnt sienna. Like this. Like this. After that you put one curry leaves. That is green clay scrap. Then keep it dry. The next one is going to make chips. The same yellow ochre clay, you take it, yellow ochre clay, press it like this, press like this, press like this, like this, then put it in comb, gently press. You get that impression like this. Like that. Like that you can make. Take it, press it, get impression, put it. Take that. If you want small chips, make it small. Then you press it like this, take it and keep it. Like that you have to prepare this one. like this, like that. You have to prepare some more chips. Yes, then next one, going to make laddu, moti laddu, the orange color. Take some quantity of orange clay and make one big ball, like vada you prepare the tiny balls, no? Same that you prepare it and stick it, press it, you will get like this moti laddu. Laddu, for making laddu. Then the color, if you need any color, that is, this one is moti lead, this one is ordinary lead. Mixing of color slightly varied. That is, you use this lemon yellow and put slight chrome yellow. Clay plus lemon yellow and chrome yellow, you will get ordinary lead. And this one is big lead, like Tirupati lead. Tirupati lead. Like this. So, mixing of colors depends. Next one is, we are going to make banana. Take yellow color clay. Little quantity of clay you take. Like that, you upper and lower, like that you press gently, you will get like this, like this. You made some banana like this, press top and bottom, top and bottom, you will get like this. Then cut the thin wire, like that, use Fevicol, dip it and stick it like this, tip it and stick it like this. Dip it and stick it like this. Then you put little clay at the top. Like that. It will come. You make some banana. Like that it will come. Okay. Then keep it dry. All items. Then I am going to arrange these items. Before going to arrange, you should keep everything ready. That is cutting of vegetables. That is Friends, the project requires more, it is requires 24 hours to complete for making banana leaves, rice and semia, vegetables, cutting and vegetables for all, everything, etc. So I can make already. I make it ready already. I make it already ready for arrangement. Okay. Take the green roll. You cut it with the scissors. You cut that scissors. And is this? You cut with the scissors. You will get like this. It will come like this. எதுக்கு ஹோல் போட்டேன்னா, இந்த மாதிரி பீன்ஸ் பொரியலாம் வரணும் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்கோசரம். பீன்ஸ் மாதிரி இட் லுக்ஸ் லைக் பீன்ஸ், தென் ஒன்லி ஐ புட் ஹோல் அட் தி சென்டர். வி கட் வெஜிடபிள்ஸ், இஸ் இட் கிளியர்? ஓகே. தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் டேக் த கிரீன் ரோல் அண்ட் கட் இட். இட் வில் கம் லைக் திஸ். கேரட், யூஸ் இட் அஸ் கேரட். Okay, then yellow ochre roll, you cut it as cubes. It is used as potato. It is used as potato. Okay, is it clear? Then mango pickle, you cut like this, it will come like this. It will come mango pickle, ready to make. Okay, then and this one is for making tamarind rice. It is nothing but like normal rice, only mixing of colors is different. That is clay plus bone sienna and add little black. You will get like this color. You will get like this. Like this, and use it as it will take 2 to 3 hours. It will take the roll is either too dry or too wet. You can cut easily without any difficulties. Okay, you can take 2 to 3 hours. Okay, then tamarind rice you prepare. Now we are going to arrange the items that I can already made. Take the banana leaf, you divide into 2 portions. Then upper part consists of pachadi, poriyal and vegetables like this. Pachadi, poriyal and all vegetable items. Then lower portion consists of rice, appalam, vada, rice, and one variety rice, plain rice and poisam. The middle one, you arrange it chips and sweets, like that. Then at the corner, you keep it banana. Okay, yes, I am going to arrange that items. First, apply fevicol here, right corner. Apply fevicol here, then spread the rice particles like this. Like this. Depends, it depends. You have to arrange it. Then apply fevicol here. You paste this area. Like this. Then here going to arrange pachadi. Put some fevicol, sorry, mod podge, and mix with white acrylic color. Equally added, add with fevicol with white acrylic color, mod podge with white acrylic color, white acrylic color. Not student color, acrylic color, white acrylic color. Then you apply it. You apply this one. Then put some carrot particle. Little carrot. And 2 to 3 mustard. Like this. It is prepared clay plus black and make it is tiny balls. I already made this one. Oh, you put. It looks like mustard. Then green clay scraps, use it as curry leaves. Yes, like that you have to arrange it, like that. Oh, next one, this is raita, that is pachadi. Next one is apply fevicol here and put some beans. Like that you have to arrange it. Like that. Then yes. Yeah, let's start that. I'm not in the speaker. அவ்வளோதான், அப்படியே அது சொல்லிட்டாரு. வரலையா? ஓகே, சாரி ஃபார் தி
இன்டர்ப்ரெட்டேஷன்.
சாரி, தென் ஐ கோயிங் டு மேக் மசாலா பொட்டேட்டோ. அப்ளை சம் ஃபெவிகால் ஹியர் அண்ட் புட் சம் பொட்டேட்டோ பீசஸ் ஃப்ரம் மிக்ஸ் வித் மாட் வாட்ச் மிக்ஸ் வித் ஆக்கர் எல்லோ, குரோம் எல்லோ அண்ட் லெமன் எல்லோ, யூ வில் கெட் லைக் திஸ் கலர், மசாலா கலர் லைக் தட். தென் அப்ளை சம் ஃபெவிகால் ஹியர், யூ புட் சம் பொட்டேட்டோ பீசஸ், தென் டேக் சம் மாட் பாட்ச் அண்ட் மிக்ஸ் வித் ஆக்கர் எல்லோ, chrome yellow and little burnt sienna, you will get like this, you will get like this masala color. Otherwise I will give one tip, you straight away mix with mod podge with terracotta color, terracotta acrylic terracotta color, you will get like this. People don't know the ratio for mixing, so that you straight away add this mod podge, add this color to mod podge, you will get like this. Then you put two more mustard and curry leaves like this, you have to arrange it. Then apply like same, apply fevicol and put mixed vegetables like carrot, beans, potato, mixed mod podge with chrome yellow and lemon yellow, you will get this yellow, and pour it, put some mustard.
Explain again, potato masala.
Apply fevicol and small pieces of potato pieces, apply fevicol here and stick some potato pieces, you take some mod podge mixed with terracotta color, fevicryl terracotta color. You mix it and pour it to the mod podge. Mix with terracotta color. You get this color. Potato pieces. you stick it like this and apply the color. Yes, like that you have to arrange it and put some mustard, 2 to 3 mustard, like this. It will come like this. After dry, it will come like this color. Okay, like that you apply the chrome. That mixed kutu. Okay, then apply fevicol here and put some cut mangoes, mix mod podge with crimson leg, red cadmium red. You will get like this and pour it. Then apply fevicol here for making salt. Apply fevicol here. Use some white sand, that is kolamavu. We use it as salt. Okay, salt. Then all other items you paste it directly. Appalam, badam, chips and laddu and banana, like this. Now then tamarind rice, you apply fevicol here and pour some tamarind rice. Tamarind rice. It is nothing but that white clay mixed with burnt sienna and a little black. You add like this, it will come like this and make it as rice. Then you put some curry leaves and put some peanut. How to make peanut? That clay mixed with crimson lake. It will come like this. Now come to plain rice. In this we have to make that sambar, drumstick sambar. For that, mod podge mixed with yellow ochre, chrome yellow and lemon yellow, you will get like this. Little burnt sienna. Otherwise, tip number 2. You straight away add the mod podge with terracotta color and add burnt sienna, little burnt sienna. You will get sambar color. Tip number 2, sambar color. You straight away pour it and keep some drumstick, 2 pieces of drumstick. Okay, it will come like this. Then dal, take some mod podge, mix with lemonello. You will get like this. And keep some 2 to 3 mustard like that. So everything to be arranged like this. Okay? Now
they are asking for kaju.
Yes. It is nothing but that this is for milk sweet. This is nothing but clay mixed with light lemon yellow. Like aplam color, aplam. The same clay you use it, that aplam. Make it aplam. You make it diamond, that is square. And keep it in silver foil. Silver foil, this used in sweets, in all sweets. Real silver foil. It's a real silver foil, like that only. You can make it easily, very easily. Mix with clay, lemon yellow, you get that little sweet. Okay? And arrange it. Now, we are coming to the end of the pot. We can use this miniature either as a gift or paste magnet in the back side and use it as fridge magnet. Then it is also used as prop in golu. And in this clay which are made by me using the same clay and colors which are made by me, I'm going to show the some. For using the same clay and same color, I use this, which I can teach in future if needed. Friends, this one is puri masala and one pongal, kesari, and this is for kotsu and sambar, idli, vada, kotsu sambar. This is for dosa and this one is idli and vada. All these are this for appam and kurma, like this. And you can make it fruits. In this clay, I have used this clay only. And vegetables. This is for snacks. All are made by using this clay only, but same color, like sweets. Sweets. Tokla, pizza, somas, and kaju katri, apple sweets, etc. Then, tiffin items. All tiffin items, like this. Tiffin items. Idli, dosai, pongal, kesari, and parota, puri, and idiyappam, puttu, kulipaniyaram, etc. Use it mod podge. You use it varnish it will available in clear varnish. For oil food items like vada, and for that sweets in the, it will use it mod podge. Mod podge for glassy finish, you use it mod podge. For oil items, puri and all, you can use it varnish. Is it clear? Okay. Thank you. Friends, if you have any doubts and clarification, please post in comment box. I will clarify. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Once again, I like to thank Ms. Vijaya Balakrishnan for giving this opportunity, and Sudha Kailash. Thank you, thank you, thank you.